No, he's been good. He's been driving the ball. He's, you know, a couple of balls in the gap in D.C. I mean, he does have power. I mean, you're not going to look at him as a, you know, like a 30 home run guy, but he is a guy that has power.